Christmas, 1915. 1915 on Christmas Day. On the Western Front, the guns all died away. And lying in the mud on bags of sand, we heard a German sing from no man's land. He had a tenor voice so pure and true. The words were strange, but every note we knew. Soaring o'er the living, dead and down, the German sang of peace for no man's land. They left their trenches and we left ours. Beneath tin hats, smiles bloomed like wildflowers, with photos, cigarettes and pots of wine. We built a soldier's truce on the front line. Their singer was a lad of 21. We begged another song before the dawn. And sitting in the mud and blood and fear, he sang again the song we long to hear. Silent night, no cannons roared. A king is born of peace forevermore. All's calm, all's bright. In 1915, in no man's land. And in the morning, all the guns boomed in the rain. And we killed them, and they killed us again. At night, they charged, we fought them hand to hand. And I killed the boy that sang in no man's land. Silent night, no cannons roar. A king is born of peace forevermore. All's calm. And that young soldier sings, and the song of peace still rings, though the captains and all the kings still know.
Christmas, everyone.